Hello, and welcome to a quick overview of the Defective Studios UniMerge tool, a Unity editor extension for visually merging scenes and prefabs. If you're looking for an in-depth tutorial, you'll find a link to a more exhaustive two-part tutorial in the comments. But stay tuned for a quick demo. What you'll see here is a simple demonstration of the UI and the different functions it provides. Let's get started. Here I have two scenes that are different, which for demo purposes are labeled mine and theirs. I would like to take some changes from theirs, but leave my unique changes intact. Here I go with the merge. The red bars indicate child objects that have differences. There are a couple of different cases that can cause a red bar. The first case is where an entire object is missing on one side or the other. Here you can choose to either delete the object or copy it across. In the second case, one side is missing one or more components. Again, you can choose to either remove the component or copy it across. Case 3 involves corresponding component properties or gameobject attributes which have different values. In this case, you can just use the right and left arrows to copy the value across, or just edit the value by hand as you see fit. As I go through the differences, it is up to me to know what I want. I will either go about making both objects identical, or just reshape one object into the result I'm looking for. Personally, I prefer the former approach, because I find it to be just so satisfying to end up with all green across the board. But maybe that's just me. There you have it, a quick and easy way to merge scenes, prefabs, and any kind of Unity object. UniMerge is available for purchase on the Asset Store, and you can find out more by watching the in-depth tutorial, or reading the documentation, all linked in the comments. Thanks for watching!